welcome to the Association's 77th Annual Meeting and Clothier Memorial Award Luncheon. In addition to serving as the Acting Assistant Secretary of State for the Western Hemisphere during the Obama administration, Ambassador Aponte was the U.S. Ambassador to El Salvador from 2012 until 2016.
I am so honored that I have come back to Philadelphia, where I spent 15 years of my life, knowing what it is to work for others and to have a social conscience, to be recognized by people like you who make such a difference in this city and in our country every single day. Thank you so very, very much.